it can bring the people of the world together in peace.